tracking Hurricane Jerry, and it's still not a threat to Florida, though it is getting stronger in the Atlantic. Chief Meteorologist Craig Setzer has the 11 o'clock advisory. Craig.
Yeah, it is stronger tonight with winds up to 105 miles an hour, so it has been increasing for about the last 24 hours now, and at a pretty good clip. Category 2, moving to the west-northwest at 16 miles an hour. As I've said many times now for the past several days, we like that fast speed because that means it's going to get up to where it can go, turn and go to the north. If it slows down, that would be a problem, but that's not in the forecast, so that's good. In terms of the latest track, here it is, and you can see it goes mainly north of the Leeward Islands there. The tropical storm conditions are just to the north of the islands. The forecast, this is for tomorrow evening, and then on Saturday, it's forecasting to weaken a little bit as it encounters some drier air and some shear. But there's the turn. That's on Sunday. It's east of the Bahamas and well east of Florida. And then, unfortunately, Bermuda may be dealing with another hurricane. They just dealt with Umberto last night. Tropical storm watches remain in effect for a part of the northern Antilles there, the northern Leeward Islands. And there it is on satellite. You can see there's not even an eye present, but it is a pretty strong hurricane and getting stronger, working its way to the west northwest. And there's the Leeward Islands right there. In terms of another little disturbance, it's sitting here just south of Hispaniola, Dominican Republic, producing a lot of thunderstorms. No signs of development with that, but the development potential is low. We're keeping our eyes on it.